Only God knows coincidence. Man can acquire the knowledge of mathematical change.